Hello, my name is Artum Poligolov. I am a manager in a truck shop. It is called the Pirislavl Truck Service. We've purchased Techno Vector 7 truck, the professional wheel aligner you can see here. Today we are installing a universal Techno Vector 7 wheel aligner. Techno Vector 7 is the first in the world truck wheel aligner that makes it possible to work with both light cars and trucks with wheelbases up to 18 meters. The machine vision system in such wheel aligners includes four cameras, two cameras to the left and two cameras to the right of the pit, and four sets of self-centering clamps and high-precision image targets that allow the wheel aligner to determine the position of the wheels in space and wheel alignment angles. Techno Vector 7 truck wheel aligner set also includes the so-called probe target that allows us to probe the frame and to show the machine where it is located in space. This allows the wheel aligner to understand the position of the front wheels in space relative to this frame, and this makes it possible for us to perform wheel alignment even on semi-trailers. The set also includes two types of clamp claws. As you know, the first type is designed for light cars and can be used with light alloy discs and forged discs. Removing caps is not required. The second type is big claws for trucks. Now our task is to arrange a wheel alignment bay for both light cars and trucks on the same pit. What do we do? In the front and at the rear of the pit, we make 50 millimeter deep recesses for front turntables and rear slide plates. This creates a wheel alignment bay for light cars. With trucks, it is even more simple. It is enough just to put the front turntables and start working. We are very grateful to the official Techno Vector Group's dealer, technology company, for helping us to arrange the wheel alignment bay, delivering the equipment, and showing us how it works.